How you doing? It's Liam here again from Grass Landscape. Just want to show you the cutting globe used in the hydroponic system. So we propagated this parsley, and as you can see, the roots in the globe, and it's never touched soil. So now it's going into the hydroponic floating table.